driven toward right. That's well hit. Kepler going back. That ball is gone. O'Neill gets a 102-mile-an-hour fastball, gets the barrel to it, and lets it fly. 102 coming.